Hello guys, welcome to another video. Before getting into it, I will quickly say that I will be now using the community tab to keep you updated with any news. Like to become a cinnamon roll. So cinnamon rolls, some of you might know them as food. I know them as human beings that are so innocent and cute that you want to protect them. It's debatable whether someone is innocent, but who cares, they're all adorable potatoes. I decided to make this useless video to start the conversation with you guys on who is your top anime cinnamon roll. Here's mine. Hinata. Of course, my channel being mostly about haikyuu, I just had to include my precious Hinata first. I know Hinata isn't that innocent and he's actually the oldest out of the first years, but he's so adorable that I had to include him here. The way his image is portrayed, as a short, energetic and kind kiddo, is why he's in my list of cinnamon rolls. Plus, just look at his cheeks, you just want to squeeze and move them around. If only they couldn't grow up. Sad face, Midoriya. One of the most well-known cinnamon rolls just had to be included here. I don't think I need to give a reason as to why Deku is on this list, I mean he's truly an innocent bean. He's kind and most importantly his smile is so heartwarming that it gives you an instant awe. Then again, I don't know if he's completely innocent, but let's pretend he's innocent lol. He looks like he also has squeezable cheeks, which is a plus plus. That is one of the most important factors I take into account, because at the end of the day, there are cute little babies. Me jumping into parenthood without knowing the father, sips tea. Norman. Okay, some of you might debate that he's too mature to be a cinnamon roll, but look at this boy. He's a baby and I want to see him grow up already, but not really. If I saw him in a dog shelter, I would instantly adopt. Seriously, look at him. I don't even know where this video is going anymore, I seriously created it because I wanted to know your cinnamon rolls. Let's get into the real stuff. Why are cinnamon rolls important to an anime series? Characters and their personalities are something that really drives a story. Take into example haikyuu, the volleyball matches might be something that we look forward to, but more than that, we love to see the decisions each individual character will make. We love to see them gradually grow up and grow into a person that others look up to. When we really admire a character, we want the best for them. The reason why I wanted to say this is because characters with a pure but likable personality, someone that isn't ignorant or naive, could really be the thing that makes someone keep watching your series. I'm not saying to suddenly invite a pure character into every story, because it won't always work. But in stories like haikyuu, where you heavily rely on characters to keep the plot going, I find it necessary to incorporate a character that the people would feel awe for. The concept of who is a cinnamon roll is very relative. To me, Hinata or Deku could be cinnamon rolls, but others would agree that Sugawara and Todoroki are where it's at. This just means that appearances don't play a heavy part on what defines a cinnamon roll. I know I mentioned the thing about having cheeks when picking my cinnamon rolls, but that's the least of it. A person with a strong appearance could appeal just as equal to someone with a soft appearance in terms of how adorable they are. Rather than cinnamon rolls being just cute characters, they're characters who appeal a lot to someone, which creates an attachment where the viewer wants to protect the person in order to keep them inside the series. After saying all of this, let me simplify what I mean. Cinnamon rolls are important because they play a big role in making the viewer regard the series. If you don't include a cinnamon roll, your series could still be good. With that being said, comment your top 3 cinnamon rolls and some of the best responses will be showcased in my next video. Thank you for watching.